mati.
Lama tak nampak muka mati dah. I see man.
Oh, not loud. Oh, not loud. Which one the loudest?
Dia nampak dia hitam.
Dah, dia nampak hitam.
Apa? Tak, ayahnya nampak biru. Tahu dia betul biru.
Ayahnya dark, very
dark.
Ayahnya
lawa sikit.
Ya, ayahnya lawa juga. Tapi
kat jauh lah.
Second house.
Makan
tekul lah.
Done with second house, going to third house. My dad is at the back. Not a way she, but yeah.
Sejuk, putih.
Butter dengan
aku tekan dulu dia tu.
Nak tutup tangan kita ni dan
kumik nak spread.
Wow. Ini rumah ke berapa? Empat eh?
Mana? Bawah
eh? Mak nenek, rumah cicik, rumah nenek Moon. Ini rumah Mak Lang. Tak medon ni. Tak medon lah.
Lapan setengah malam ni.
When you two single already. Abang bodoh. Ini pergi ke kakaknya blog. Hah? Tengah mengorat ni. Oh, ya. Ini dekat tidur.
Currently at home. I think I reach home around 11-ish. Now it's 11:45 and I'm taking photos using my phone and doing some TikToks if I can. And pardon my bird. It's literally right there.
Chit chit.
Yeah, I will feed him later. Chill out. Tomorrow I'll be going out again to go to my cousin's house and my another uncle's house. I guess that is it for day two. Day one. I still have day two to go. It's quite a very, boring vlog compared to last year. Last year was very chaotic because, there was a lot of things going on. I had more time to record last year. But this year, not that much. Not sure why. Maybe it's because of my bag. My bag was like small and I couldn't really fit into a lot of things and it was difficult for me to grab my camera out of my bag. So I think that's one of the reasons why. But yeah, tomorrow is day two. I try to vlog as much as I can because I really want to, keep this as a memory. One day I will definitely be watching back and be like, oh, I did that for Raya with my family and all that. So yeah, I guess that is it for this vlog for day one. Day two, I'll be vlogging as well. So yeah, bye for now. Day 2 hari raya. My bird is very noisy. Naughty boy. Okay, nak kira duit raya. Yesterday I did it to kira day 1 duit raya. I'm not going to tell you guys how much I got. So today is day 2. We are going to my cousin's house and then my another uncle's house and then not sure if we're going to Haugam or not. So we'll see how it goes. And then everyone will be coming to my house. Like my other uncles and aunties. So yeah.
macam cerita. They too, same shirt, same tudung, washed. Wash them immediately when I get home. But different heels.
Come on, go.
Hey! I feel them modern.
Sempat pakai sikit.
Itu masalah.
Orangnya satu, make up artist dua. I wish I could show your face.
To the second house.
It's just a walking distance.
Malaysia memang kebanyakan belakang aku.
Finally the person is done.
Banyak orang booking kan.
Yang dua orang makeup artist tu. Ini lah.
Ini dia modelnya.
Tadi aku nak naikkan atas. Kalau dia datang lagi, dia main lemak.
Tak. Ini supposed to be caramel.
Apa?
Back home. Yeah, such a boring vlog, but family time is more important than vlogging sometimes.
Oi! Seorang!
Boop!
Crossing Commission! Oh, this picture I almost buy. Oh, H.O.P. Yeah.
Oh, actually, quite big.
Oh, you know the...
Oh, she was recording?
That, yeah.
Assalamualaikum semuanya! Di episod Hari Raya hari ini di rumah Hasad, kami merayakan Hari Raya di rumah Hasad. Dan ini adalah present yang saya belikan untuk Hasad, iaitu earbud untuk Hasad. Dan di sini kenapa kami lah? Ada saudara Hasad. Eh, Max ini kau. I think I scared it.
Okay,
I'm sorry. Assalamualaikum. Hi. Selamat datang. Selamat datang ke channel Hasad. Dan di episod hari ini kami merayakan Hari Raya di Hasad punya rumah. Di sini saya ada saudara, anak, daripada tadi. Di sini kami ada Wardina. Di sini kami ada Wasila. Di
dalam salah tudung lah. I thought it was a Wasini. I don't get you guys confused. It's a tudung.
Wasila adalah kembar adik saudara.
Okay.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Saya di sini mengucapkan hari raya. Saya di sini, awak di sana. Marilah kita berjumpa
di hari raya. Dari matamu,
matamu ku like. Why not we shoot our best pickup line for her?
Okay, saya ada start dulu.
Kuih
bahulu, saya di sini nak cakap I love you.
Nak raya ke nak saya? Even though we're going through it and it makes you feel alone,
just know that I will die for you. Bodoh lah, excited lebih.
Malah tak nampak muka tu.
Excited pula aku ni.
Fin in Malay is padang. You nak masuk Minang? Dari matamu, matamu.
Saya tak nak masuk. Duduk together lah. Saya tak nak makan lemang. Saya nak awak masuk Minang.
Duduk-duduk, goyang kaki. Bila kau nak kahwin dengan aku?
Apa tadi? Apa tadi? Apa tadi?
Done with day two. Everyone went back home, I feel like 2 hours ago. And I've been sitting in my room with my bird. My noisy bird. Just watching TikTok. I wanted to count my tweet right here. And I wanted to do some TikToks as well. But then I don't feel like it because I don't know. Today I'm very tired. I must say I feel bad for not vlogging as much because I really know last year I get to vlog quite a lot. I have a lot of time to vlog last year, but this year I don't really get to vlog, mainly because like I was busy with, you know, bonding with my family. And you know this is some moment where you just wanna like sit down and talk with your cousins, like have like somewhat like a deep conversation with them, like can be about life, can be about work and all that stuff. So I really cherish those kind of moments, so that is why sometimes I don't really record anything. First off, I would like to wish all the Muslims Selamat Hari Raya, Maaf, Zahir, and Batin, Eid Mubarak. If I ever say mean things or do anything or say anything that hurt any of your guys' feelings, I do apologize. And yeah, Selamat Hari Raya. Yep, my bird says Selamat Hari Raya as well. Once again, Selamat Hari Raya. Bye!